My name is Zach Wahls. I'm a sixth generation Iowan. Most people probably know me as that guy from YouTube with two moms.
The sexual orientation of my parents has had zero effect on the content of my character.
It's very easy to think that, you know, gay marriage is legal and this is basically over, but in many states in this country, it is still legal to fire someone because they're gay, to deny them housing or credit access. This is not over, and this is not done. Hillary Clinton understands that. We need a president who's going to affirm that families like mine have a place in this society, going to affirm the inherent worth and dignity of all LGBTQ people, a fighter for all Americans, not just some Americans. And we need a president who's not only going to protect the gains that we've made, but who's going to continue to fight for more progress, and I think Hillary Clinton is going to be that president.